You know, it's a mind gate. You know, when you're doing that drug, you're opening up your mind. You're putting it out there. It's like altered state of mind, and you're opening up your mind to whatever wants to come in, you know. And believe me, demons are going to come in. You know, and witches and Satanists, they use it. They've been using it for ages and for thousands of years, whatever, to enter this state so that they can then cast spells or prophesy evil.